do this, man. Look dusty. Hopefully this camera's angled the right way so you guys can see her. But look at her. She needs a clean up and she need new window trim damages. Cause those are beat up to death. But here is Poppin' Playboys, welcome back to another video, man. In today's video, we're gonna be banging some gears on Dusty. This is gonna be the last part of the street tuning video. Well, this like technically is the last part of the street tuning videos, because Dusty is ready, bro. Dusty is finished. She's ready to get beat on. Well, not too much, because I love this car too much, but she is definitely ready to, you know, bang some gears. I'm not gonna be banging too many gears because I do need to change my transmission fluid. That transmission fluid has not been in the transmission as long as I think it has, but still needs to be changed, because you know, when you're banging gears and data logging and racing people before, yada yada yada, it you know, puts a lot of stress on the trans. So I'm gonna start doing that pretty soon, but I'm not gonna record it. Just, you know, just wanted to let you guys know. But yeah, man, let's get a close start on this bad girl, man. See what she sound like. Of E85 is so good. Smells so dang good, bro. Usually on cold starts, I hate the way Dusty smell, because she smell like straight 93, and 93 just is, it's just like terrible smelling gas. But E85, wow, thing smells nice. Like I can make a air freshener spray called E85, because that's how much I like it. I said this to you guys, but I'm not gonna be doing too much pulls because right now I'm on my way to work. So, you know, I'm trying to give you guys some nice nighttime pulls. But right now, air temps are not even that bad. So if I wanted to do pulls, it wouldn't even matter. Dusty feeling, bro. Kind of want to look at her. Kind of want to stop. Well, I'm gonna stop at this gas station real quick, just to get a thumbnail, to be honest with you. Cause yeah, I don't got a thumbnail for this video. Ooh, don't scrape. Thank you. gas is $3.50. That's crazy. I'm not even paying down E85. I love that. Let's get a quick look at Dusty. Hopefully I can get a thumbnail from this. Should this be the thumbnail right here? Yeah, this is gonna be the thumbnail right here. Woo! She looks good, bro. She looks really good. Damn, Dusty. Alright, I see you. I see you. So in this video, man, I got my other GoPro attached to the back of Dusty, so we can get some exhaust clips. Dusty is finished getting tuned on E85 93. I could switch in between both. And I haven't really ripped on her. The last time I ripped on her was at, it was in the last video while it was raining. So I never experienced her gripping yet or how she feels gripping. But she sounds really freaking good. Let me see my temperatures. She pops so loud. Hopefully you guys can hear that in the exhaust clips. Come on, get right. All right, there we go. So I'm gonna do a second gear. Well, I could do a first gear. All right, so I'm gonna do a first gear. Here we go. Sheesh. wonder if people like stopping and looking at my car, like, why does he have a GoPro attached to this to his back bumper? Guys, so this is where I'm gonna end off the video, man. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Dusty is finally finished getting tuned on E85 93, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm ready to race some people because I got some races to rerun, and I got some races to get done too. So make Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for the next one. Share this video. And your boy's out. Peace.